Yeah, okay. What's your name?
My name is Dimai.
Dimai. What's your surname?
My name is Chana.
Very good. How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
Excellent. And where do you come from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Vietnam? Really? Okay, so the first part is two pictures, almost the same, but there are some differences, okay? For example, in my picture, the waiter has three pizzas. What about in your picture?
In my picture, there is a plate of pasta.
Very good. In my picture, the father has a beautiful blue umbrella.
In my picture, the
father
doesn't enter.
Very good. In my picture, it's 9 o'clock. What time is it in your picture?
In my picture,
it's
5 o'clock.
Very good. In my picture, there are four flowers on the table.
In my picture, there is 7
flowers. Very good. In my picture, the mother is wearing glasses.
In my picture, the mother doesn't have one.
Excellent. Okay, so that's the end of that one, okay? Let's have a look at part two. In part two, we're going to talk about Emma's DVD and William's DVD. So I will ask you questions about Emma's DVD, and then you will ask me questions about William's DVD. Okay? Alright. So, what's the name of Emma's DVD?
It's Space Story.
Okay. Who gave Emma the DVD?
Her aunt.
Good. What's it about?
It's about two astronauts.
Very good. When did Emma watch the DVD?
She watched it yesterday.
Very good. Was it exciting or boring?
It's very boring.
Very boring. Alright, can you ask me some questions about William's DVD?
What's the name of William's DVD?
It's called Island Adventure.
Who gave it for him?
His uncle gave it, huh?
What is it about?
It's about three pirates.
When did he watch
it? He watched it last week.
Is that exciting or boring?
It's very exciting. Okay. Well done, so that's the end of that part. Now the next part is Angry Bob, okay? So basically it's a cartoon, and we have five pictures, and we need you to describe what's happening. So in picture number one, what's happening here? What's Bob doing?
Bob is playing the computer.
Very good, he's playing the computer, and his brother is playing the... Excellent. In the second part, what is Bob doing?
Bob is throwing the drum.
He's going to throw the drum, very good. Why is he doing that? Is he happy?
No, he's very angry.
He's very angry, very good. In part three, what happened?
The drum broke.
It broke, and what's his brother doing?
His brother cried.
He's crying. In part four, what's happening? Giving him a guitar. And part five, the last part?
So the guitar is loud too.
The guitar is loud, and is Bob happy?
No.
Is he getting angry?
Yes.
Okay. Well done. Alright, and the last part, let's talk about school, okay? Do you like school?
Yes.
Really? Why?
I play with my friends.
You play with your friends, good. What subjects do you like at school?
Math.
You like math? Very good. What subjects do you hate?
I hate music.
Music?
Yeah.
Why?
It's loud.
It's?
Loud.
Loud?
Yeah.
You don't like loud noise? What subjects do you have on Mondays?
I have math and Vietnamese.
Very good. What sports do you study at school?
I study badminton.
Badminton.
content, very good. What sport do you like watching on TV?
I'm watching football.
Football, very good. Can you tell me about your weekend?
Yes.
Excellent. So that's the end of the test. Well done. Thank you.